If you only feel RDLs in your lower back, try out this super easy trick. Find a wall at your gym, stand about 8 to 12 inches away from it, facing away, and perform your RDLs, making sure that your butt touches the wall behind you on each rep. This is going to train you to initiate each rep by sending your hips back instead of just reaching down with the dumbbells and using your lower back too much. And don't forget to save this video so you remember to try this simple hack.